One game launch. There we go. We are live on Far Cry 5 on Twitch. Link will be in the bio.
We got so many people in the resistance from this pile of shit. Get it? It's a fertilizer plant.
Falls in. If you can get away from Jacob's bunker, I hope the others can too.
We got live fire.
I got a visual.
Change your position.
Great job taking this place back from the cold. If you have a minute, I could really use your help.
Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
Right, time to go and get Falls End back. Since on my entire life, I'll give a more things to say yes to. Yes! Yes.
Good to see folks back in Falls End. It don't look like much, but it's home.
John's dead, but we're still not taking prisoners, right? Like, what am I asking? I can't really take any prisoners up here anyway.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Yeah. Give me the book.
Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
I'm about to shoot your ass.
Say yes.
Oh, hell yeah.
It's just one word.
God!
Shoot! Shoot! Go! Go!
Get John Hughes! Move!
Don't get in the way! Come on! We gotta get after him!
sanding
him. Deputy, let's go! Before he gets away! Come on, Deputy, the fuck you waiting for? Just get away! He's gonna get away, Deputy, let's get a move on!
Yeehaw, bitch! Delightful. You want to move? You wanna move? This bitch can't even fucking drive a truck. It's not even fucking moved! Jesus Christ, you won't even fucking move the thing! Don't move, bitch! Oh, of course you're not. That's too much fucking work. Even say progress will be lost. Well, you won't fucking move the truck! Really, it's not a fucking work! You don't move the fucking truck, how am I meant to kill him? You're a fucking idiot!
Those piggies will be back. Trust me.
Can I just skip this bit? You know, then I've watched it twice now.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Friendly I'm face sorry. Might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No, I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
You bitch.
Come on, get on the big gun. I'll drive us to the ranch. Come on, deputy, the fuck you.
Fire it! Let's see that fucking idiot!
Thank you.
like I'm a fucking teammate who's even bleeding down a gut.
I can handle damage, but this is fair.
She couldn't even shoot out a fucking machine gun. Are you kidding me? He just kamikaze.
Look at the wrath you have wrought.
He just kamikaze. Oh my god.
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word. You're just a pussy who fucking hasn't but the army. Fight your own fucking battles. And you wouldn't be fucking little bitch boy to the fucking barber, you fuck you call. It's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Thank you. that was close.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge.
No, Dave, it's a Donald Trump, though, is there?
Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Let's take the area. Share our 12 bird bites. Watchdogs, Assassin's Creed. Fuck. Where's my character?
Some piggies don't seem to get that John's dead. Let's clean him up ourselves. Surviving a hit like that.
You are my finger.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Teammates! You're not telling me you've taken away my fucking army. You're taking my guys off me for no reason. Fucking stupid.
Thank you. Bunker access granted.
Yep, chase me guys off.
Lockdown disengaged. Steel floor! Wow.
I'm bleeding out.
She just revives me, bitch. That's a bitch move. Shipping ass. Right, help. I will fucking kill you. You are standing next to me, you're gonna pick me up! You're standing right fucking there! You could have picked me up 5 times! Why Let me take my fucking eyes in the bleeding. Ooh. I don't have this problem if I could have my fucking own people in the bleeding bunker.
What are we looking at here?
Stay quiet.
Here I go.
It's a fucking body arm, you stupid bitch, then.
I'm bleeding out.
Perimeter. Fucking bitch.
All flesh will die that moves upon.
Who's his key? You know, there shouldn't be anybody here, in my opinion. When your leader dies, you normally put your fucking gun down. Be fucking murdering everyone outside whilst I go inside.
Lockdown disengaged.
This wouldn't be a good game then, wouldn't
it?
Shut up. Fucking murder him. Which developer for? No, let's just make him go in on the road into this big bunker full of people. Maybe they'll fucking be amazing at it. No, fuck them. Go now, save everybody. I'll bring all the men I can. But doesn't bring anybody because he's not actually there.
I wonder if Zip's going to overcharge us.
I'm glad a lot of the fighting's over. We got serious work to do elsewhere. Joseph's still spitting fire. We gotta slay that dragon.
Thanks for keeping this place safe.
Thanks for helping Falls End.
Weapons. Interesting.
Safety's off.
Why can't I have a fucking teammate? Like, seriously. We're halfway fucking through there.
What lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
Okay. We're going after the gift. I'm going to eat it.
Rock. It's you. Oh, God. I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever.
Okay.
All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit!
You dead, boy?
He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Okay.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Okay, you don't see me for once. Oh, I thought she could shoot the fucking other woman.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm charged!
Make it.
evacuation. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Electrical system offline. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm, orderly fashion. Detected. Smoke detected.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out.
Pressure.
Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Carbon monoxide detected. Air filtration compromised.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
I have 15 guys around me with 3 medikits but no teammates. Wouldn't it be a good idea to have a teammate in that section? Because I've got fire coming up the fucking stairs behind me. Confused now. I don't have a partner in the fucking room.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
be engaged to open the main hatch. Caution.
Tell me climb a ladder when I can't. The area just
hey god damn, I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey, you gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey, it was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few.
Feared by many.
Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Hey there, Rip.
God damn, Deputy. These people of Holland Valley can finally breathe a bit easier. You're a goddamn inspiration. But this county ain't free yet. Not with Jacob and Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Touch out.
You know, glad I did.
Region done. Hope County. That's where we were. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Just jump over the ranges. We'll be back in a moment, guys. So see you in a bit.